So I just don't knife, I just don't aim and knife at the same time.
Your logic when you learned to host is kind of flawed, though. I don't get what you were even trying to, promote.
It's just gonna make us both not lag. I mean, I'd rather
no,
have...
No, my computer can handle both hosting and recording and streaming at the same time.
I mean, I just want to, because I would
whatever,
lag.
Whatever, I'll humor you. Let's see. First time I lag, though, we're switching. Seems to be pretty good.
We are on the same internet.
I better not get the flamethrower and shoot it in your face, though, because I know that makes you lag. Stupid AMD graphics.
If we get it.
You have AMD graphics, don't you?
Huh?
Do you have the integrated Intel or an AMD graphics chip? I can't remember.
I don't know. I had Intel, I think. No, not Intel. What am I saying?
AMD?
No, it's got this, like, green logo.
If it's red, then it's AMD. What do you mean green logo? I know the computer that I gave you now, the one to replace your other one, it had an AMD chip in it, and the default AMD graphics. You had an Intel i3 motherboard before your computer broke. Now I think it's AMD. I don't know. Anyways, let's see if Nacht der Untoten still holds up. What is it like? Hey, quiet down over there. Ow. Usually they don't hit you when you hit them first.
Yeah.
See? I can do that. Stupid knife button's not registering sometimes. Ow, whoa. Okay, that was a glitch.
I just heard you
can tell that they never actually fixed this map after they released the new ones.
Yeah.
Still got all the bugs.
I'm surprised they still support the servers, almost, like...
Well, they don't support them. They have their little main server thing, I guess, but they don't actually host any of the servers anymore.
Yeah, but still.
They never really did. That's why it's dedicated. That's why Modern Warfare 2 and all of them are almost dead. There's no dedicated servers. I think, didn't Modern Warfare 3 on the PC, I can't remember if that was, it had a dedicated server thing on top of the IWNet, because everybody hated Modern Warfare 2 so much with its, darn you zombie, die, I can't, okay, get in the barrier, and then I will shoot you in the face, you got zombies behind you. Ow. Okay, it's...
Oh, what? He two hit me on round 3.
Oh!
He swiped twice
on round
3.
These guys are silent. They're silent killers. Yeah, they're Nacht der Untoten zombies. They don't hit very fast, but when they do, they hit hard.
Yeah. No, he hit me like a hit.
Yeah, they do that. It's round 3. I've seen it happen on round 2.
That's weird.
It's a World at War thing.
Yeah.
We should move on to the next room. What do you think, we should go up or help?
Let's go over here. To the box. Right.
To the box, to the box, to the box, box, box. Come on. Ah.
Python.
No, it's not a Python, it's a 357 Magnum.
Eh, whatever.
No, there's a difference. The Python is a different gun. The Python, I
got the ray gun first try.
Yeah, I saw it. Very nice. Eh, got a Gewehr, or whatever you want to call it. It's the 10-shot semi-automatic German rifle thing that nobody likes.
Did they actually screw up in Black Ops 2 and make the little aim actually above the bar? Like, when you aim with the ray gun in this gun game, the little crosshair is below the bar, but in Black Ops 2, it's above it.
Below the bar. I think the... I don't know. I think it's the same.
No, because... You see the... you know what I'm talking about by the crosshair, right?
The little,
Yeah, the cross.
Oh, shoot. Kill it. Ow. I know the little rim above the gun. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. It's like a little the second thing, the actual like aiming thing. In Black Ops 2, that's above the bar.
I don't think so. I think
it is, yeah.
I don't know.
Or maybe they hold it wrong.
I'm not sure. I haven't noticed. Pretty sure they're the exact same model. Maybe they changed it when they made Buried or something, but the original one is the same from Black Ops and World of War. As far as I know, I could be totally wrong, though.
Yeah.
I love how the Thompson's the wrong price. It says it's 1500, but it's 1200. Bye.
Alright, I'm gonna get this door up here.
The upstairs?
Yeah.
That's not the best door to buy. You should have bought the one over here.
Nah.
Well, now we can't do the little thing where you camp up in the corner with the grenades. Oh well. There'll just be a swarm of them going up the stairs here. Oh well, no matter.
No matter.
I swear, you have the worst German accent ever.
I didn't try to do it, I just tried to like...
Excuses.
I didn't try to use a German accent.
Sure. I'm just messing with you.
Yeah, I know. Whoa! That was a big explosion.
What? Oh, did you blow up all the barrels?
With the ray gun, yeah.
Something's up with this connection here. I'm not killing zombies that I should. Also, my W key keeps sticking. I don't like it. The last time I played Nacht der Untoten on a recording, it wasn't very pretty. Don't get that immediately. Let me reload and kill those guys. Is anybody else? Ah, hello. He's dead, Jim.
Google Chrome.
What? Google.
He's dead, Jim, is from Google Chrome.
No, it's from Star Trek.
I got the 357 Magnum as well.
I don't know what you're talking about, Google Chrome. They probably have the reference on there somewhere,
yeah,
but
yeah.
That's from Star Trek.
Oh.
It's a recurring phrase in Star Trek. He's dead, Jim.
He's dead, Jim.
The doctor says that to the Kirk captain guy. What is that? Oh. Oh, I think I know why you wanted to be host.
What?
I think I know. I think you know too.
What?
I think you know. I'm not gonna say anything on the recording, but...
Oh, you're recording? I thought you were just streaming.
I don't stream very often.
But you said you were streaming. You said
I said recording.
I can handle.
Yeah, I said I can do recording and streaming. That was just to make a point.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thought you were doing that. Stream doesn't lag me at all.
Oh, where did you? Jeez, these zombies are stealthy ninjas. Very stealthy ninjas. Stealthy ninja, not Nazis? I don't know.
I got the best guns.
I'm just kidding. Blow up the truck! die. Yay, it's exploded in.
I swear those explosions are bigger than they used to be.
I swear, I think you're just, I don't know, something. I think your memory is a little foggy. It hasn't changed since the last time you played it. Maybe your perception of it has.
Probably the explosions from MW3, because they're tiny.
The trucks have always exploded that large.
No, maybe like all the explosions. Anything, grenades, anything.
I don't know, they were pretty normal to me. I don't know.
Well, you've played
World
of War.
I think you're a little tired. You feeling okay?
What?
Nothing. I'm trying to make jokes and you're not even getting them.
Yeah, I know. Not.
Hello, Zimby. They don't make very much sound in this map, which is kind of the scary part.
Yeah.
You know, I don't think this plane was in the Black Ops version of this map on the remake. I don't think it was.
Well, there's a lot of stuff missing from that. Chunks of the building as well.
No, not the Black Ops 2 version, the Black Ops 1 version.
Oh.
You know, in the Resurrection update, or if you pre-ordered the game. Was it pre-order or like a? I think it was the digital deluxe edition. Got all the old maps. Favorite part though is physics. Physics objects. I'm surprised this gas can isn't exploded. Ding, ding, ding. Exploded. Ding, ding.
Well,
ding,
they don't ding, really ding, explode ding, ding, ding. On impact. They just.
Well, and it's just an object, it's a model, it's not actually got any
well, in real life,
explosive
they don't.
Well, they catch on fire and explode under the pressure of the
can. It depends on what it's on. I mean, I guess, but...
If you shot it with a bullet and it caught on fire in that gas can, it would explode.
Yeah.
Not like...
But what I mean is like on
like
something that makes sparks. If you shot it, it would go straight through and then... go to the concrete or whatever and make a spark and blow up.
What the explosion would be,
what I'm talking about is how it catches on fire.
I'm no expert, but yeah, it would catch on fire and then the pressure from the fire and the gas building up inside of the can would cause it to explode. It wouldn't be like a C4 explosion or anything, but it'd be kind of like a pop, I think. I'm not sure. There's two max ammos here. I really would like the ray gun. I'm going to hit the box really good. The last door is open. Goodbye, 357 Magnum to STG44. Great.
What am I thinking of?
Oh, great. Even better. PTRS.
I love that gun.
It's okay. It's not really something... yeah. This isn't... unlike Doris, this got this... The grenade launcher thing on this only has 4 bullets.
Let him in.
I have an RP... or whatever this is. Panzer Shrek. Yeah, I have this now. Oh, thank you. I don't have enough ammo. Ammo. Ugh. Points to hit the box. He's not dying! I'm scared. No juggernaut. You're not dying on one hit anymore. This isn't good.
With a python there.
It's not a python.
It looks like it.
It does not. It doesn't even. The python's skinnier.
I call it a python.
You can call it whatever you want. I'm just saying that's the actual name of it.
Oh, yeah.
And I think they are... The python is a 357 Magnum type six shooter, but it's not the same thing. Exactly. Similar, yes. I Yeah, I'd even call it the 357 because it's what the ammo uses.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure if the Python does use 357 bullets.
I don't think it does. When you reload it, it's kind of smaller.
Yeah. Yeah, probably.
Ooh. That's crazy. I think I'm gonna get rid of the Python.
Crazy good.
Crazy.
It shouldn't be a one-hit kill anymore.
Ooh.
Nice. Got a.
Browning? That'll be helpful. Yeah. Yes.
Browning automatic rifle. That's the bar, by the way. Ooh, Thompson's still pretty good. FG, sure. I would really like. Did you trade in the ray gun already?
No.
Okay. Just wondering, because I haven't seen you use it.
I traded the 357.
Yeah, I saw you do that. I just wasn't sure if you traded the ray gun because I didn't see you use it for a while.
Yeah, because I'm saving the ammo.
Whoa. Let's see.
The reason I used
it. We're not gonna last very much longer like this.
The reason I used it is because I had the Kar 98 as my second weapon.
Yeah, I guess. I guess that would cause for a reason to use the ray gun. More. Watch those windows behind us. Watch. Oh, how? Darn you, zombies. We broke through the window after we repaired it.
Dang.
Yeah, it already had like three window boards on it and you broke through. You just like opened the window, you just crawled through it while there's. Oh.
That's still good.
No.
It's still one hit.
Not, I'd rather not.
Flamethrower. Yeah. That's the best.
Here. Walk through the fire! Does the fire hurt? Oh, zombie. Kill it. No.
Kill anything you see.
Kill it with fire! Watch out! Behind you! You are lagging! This is exactly what I meant by fire. Fire is lagging you very bad! Ugh! Because your processor can't handle the fire effects. In the clear. Oh no you don't. Not my window. No.
Woo.
Ooh. Yeah, I don't want the flamethrower. I'd rather not have that slow of a low damage weapon. Browning will. Ooh, there we go. That'll do it. There we go. Browning and ray gun. Perfect combo.
Nice. Oh, I have one bullet in my Browning.
Wow. You gotta reload it?
Yeah.
I'd rather have the other one. The MG42.
MG42, yeah. Okay, now we can hold off for a while. Two people with a Browning.
Well, I mean, until we have to reload.
Yeah. Ray gun, though.
Okay, we'll try to, rotate on reloads. I'll rotate and then you, I mean, reload and then you reload. I shouldn't.
Oh,
I
we both have the same thing.
I know. I said that already.
Oh.
I think, did I say that? I said I got both the ray gun and the
Browning. You said the 357 and the Browning.
No, I said the ray gun and the Browning.
Oh.
I had the 357 and the Browning, but now I have the ray gun and the Browning.
Reload.
Yeah, I'm trying to save you. These ray guns aren't doing very much. Ooh. Like, oh my god, I'm stuck in a box. Okay, let's see if I can. Don't shoot anymore. I'm gonna try and round them up so I can save you. Yeah, wait for it. Don't. Oh my god, now you. Ah! Stupid! Okay, I can get you now. Okay, see, now you're at ammo.
No.
No, you were at ammo when you were down. You couldn't have saved me if I. Zombies were behind me.
No, I had full ammo in my ray gun.
You said you had one bullet left.
In my downed ray gun.
That's what I said.
Oh.
So you couldn't have saved me if I was getting hit by zombies while reviving you.
Oh.
My W keeps pressing. I don't know how you would say that. It's not registering that I'm pressing it sometimes. There we go. Broomstick here. This knife lunge, though. It's just like... Wow, how'd you miss that?
I don't know.
We have about the same team. You have 10 and I have 13.
How do I have that much more points than you?
Well, because you were shooting while I was reloading.
Oh, yeah. But so were you.
Also, I've been hitting the box the whole time. Oh. I got my stuff. You got the ray gun first try, so. I'd rather have the MG at some point, so.
Yeah, the Browning
try
is for slow. That.
Try to save the zombie at some point. This is the reload and the fire rate's slow. It does a little bit more damage, but that's not a good compromise. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yeah, I don't know if they made the campaign stuff first, the sounds for campaign, or the zombies ones first. Cause it kind of sounds like it should be zombies. The sounds are fit for zombies more than anything else. There's a hat back there. Ugh. I'm low on ammo. I got about 100 left. 100 rounds left. Why do these things shoot slower with the deployable thing? What is that? A bipod, that's it.
Yeah. Or a tripod. I'd rather have a tripod.
A tripod?
Yeah.
What's the difference? It just has another leg on it.
No, you can stand it up. Like, instead of, like, putting it on a window, you stand it up like a camera.
Yeah, I know how it works. But is it any more helpful?
Yeah.
I don't know. These hitboxes in this ray gun are horrible. I got a nuke here, I'm gonna get it. There we go. Also gonna need. Wow, that's a lot of kills. Round 14. This is about where everybody always dies.
Eh. Watch out. I made it to round 24.
Including but not limited to you.
I just shoot at the ground, anyways.
Yeah, I do too, but it's not working. I think it's a little bit of a lag. I got Molotovs. You wanna try them out?
Yeah. Well, on groups. Wow.
Wow. Shoot your ray gun. You're lucky none were spawning when you went down. That's exactly what I mean. The ray gun just does not want to hit him very well. You shot yourself the ray gun accidentally, I think, because the zombie got too close because you wouldn't hit him. I really need ammo. Like,
yeah, I only have one mag left. on my
browning? I have 0 on my browning.
1 mag and 2.
100 and something. Aw, I don't want a car. Darn you, box.
Why'd you change it?
Because I'm out of ammo.
I want a,
I have a double barrel now.
I want a bar.
Bar? Yeah. It's up there. It's 1,800 points. Oh, come on. I don't want the car. Darn you.
Dude, this bar is good. Great.
I got a bar.
As well.
I got a bar out of the box just now. It's not that good. It's not... And it only has 20 bullets. And this is not working.
Fast reload, though.
Fast reload? Not really. Yeah, I think this is about the end.
Hey.
I'm gonna... Oh, no. Yeah, see? This is what I mean. When I say the end. The end is near. And this bar absolutely sucks. Maybe the deployable one up there on the roof is better. I mean, the upstairs is better. But I've not seen anything to say otherwise because you went down. Next ammo, I need that. This one. Did I need that? I'm not even sure.
Oh, I had 160 bullets in my...
Yeah, the max ammo's work when you... Let's see... Gotta reload soon. Turn here, double points. See what I mean?
Well, that's great for headshots.
What?
The bar.
I didn't even notice that. It was just kind of mediocre. It took like 6 bullets to hit him in the head. It was a headshot. Oh. He's dead, Jim. That's funny. It wasn't even really a nuke effect until later. It just kind of looked like a ball of fire.
Oh, I got the Gewehr and the Grant and the M1 Garand.
The M1 Garand and the Gewehr?
Yeah, it's actually a Garand. I just looked.
It's Garand. Grand.
Garand.
Garand.
Oh, I got the Thompson.
Be careful. You're about to get hit there.
Thompson.
Max ammo. It is. I'm using it right now, actually. And there's ammo for it on the wall. What if you moved to the other room? It would be a little more spaced out then, and zombies wouldn't all come this way. Next chance you get, can you move over to the spawn room?
Yeah.
Or I can move to the spawn room.
Are we
either
both
one.
Going
to? No. Just you. I'd like to stay here so I can train a bit.
I think we'd need that, though.
What do you mean, need it?
That would be nice if we stayed together.
No, it wouldn't. Because you're already down, and I'm barely surviving here.
But you would be down if... And we would both be down.
No. No, I'd be fine.
Why is there no first-person viewing?
Because this is World at War. They didn't implement that until Black Ops.
Yeah.
I don't think. It is in some custom maps, so. There we go. I did notice that the ray gun doesn't exactly work like the ray gun. Kind of more like a grenade. Kind of does a little bit of damage, and not just like splashes everywhere. Unless you directly hit them at the feet. Hoping the round's about to be over, so you can. I'd get a Thompson off the wall if you first thing, and try to get another box weapon, so you have at least a solid weapon that can help you. If you want, you can be here, and I can be in the spawn room. Either one, I don't really care.
I just want to be like in the same room, but not next to each other.
Why is he yelling?
Ooh, yeah.
GG. Go in the spawn room if.
Like, say I get in the corner and you get in that corner. That's what I want.
No.
That's. Why not?
Because you're gonna get screwed over there.
This is a one shot bullet.
I know it is. It's still gonna happen. Trust me, I've done this way too many times. It's not gonna work. Especially when we get into later rounds. You're better off just training in the spawn area. Or me. I don't really care. Just choose one before we both go down. Very nice.
I guess we'll do that.
He's yelling about something. I can't tell what. Yes, he is. Buttons are sticking. Uh oh. Nope, I'm dead. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, I saw that. I ran into this stupid pole. Try not to kill them. Try to round them up and then run to me.
What?
Round them up and then run to me. Do not kill them.
Hold on. I'm out of ammo.
Then run around them.
I am.
Great. Alright.
Oh, that's just what's left?
Yes, I was trying to tell you that. Now I'm out of ray gun. Build up that wall. We're not. Give me something. Great.
Do they have carpenter in World of War?
Yes, it's about the same. That's pretty much the only thing that didn't change. Also, if you notice, the box doesn't, the weapon in the box doesn't lower until the end. You just kind of stays there for about 10 seconds and goes away. Ow. Yeah, see, this is what I mean.
Well, you said everyone usually goes down 14.
I said 15. That's the usual. It is very possible to get past that. It's just not easy. We were lucky to get ray guns when we did.